Have you ever wondered how an airplane flies? It is really fascinating. But while we can't explain everything about the science of flight in 60 seconds, we can dive into electricity, which plays a big role in modern aircraft maintenance. And that's what we're learning in Basic Electricity 2. We bring to life theories and concepts covered in previous electrical courses. This is a building block for future lessons. The idea of electricity can be abstract. We know it exists, but we can't see it or touch it. It's tough to understand something we can't put our finger on. And I think we can all admit to feeling pretty challenged at times. We are digging into some really complex concepts like calculating reactance and impedance. We're even building our own pocket-sized oscilloscope so we can visualize electrical currents. Sometimes it feels like we're studying a foreign language, but when you break down the steps and learn them one by one, it all comes together. It takes time and practice. It's not easy, but it's really exciting and so rewarding when you finally get it. That aha moment when the light bulb goes on, that's what it's all about.